Hello. Welcome to Parody Filming. This is my fourth parody that I've filmed today.
Oh my gosh. It's like I had y'all think that parody week was like the main entree. Then I hit you with the 2-hour parodies concert. Y'all thought that was the main entree. And then this, I'm just hitting you with a bunch of dessert now. So this is in case you didn't know, which parody-wise has always been a stump for me because I've always heard Nickelback's Photograph in this song. I hopefully you'll hear it too. I'm just saying. Because, dang, man. Ad time. No. Okay, fine. I can't count the times I almost did a parody, but I didn't. Just the other day, I wrote down this parody. And I finished. I did finish. I'm just a guy, I know that you've been wondering. So here goes nothing. In case you didn't know. Guys, I'm crazy about this. I would be lying if I said that I did this in one take, even though I don't tell you all the time. It takes me a long, long time to make. In case you didn't know. But the way I live this life, this meme of parodies got me thinking. Now I'm thinking. There was something about these things, man, that made me think. It's got me stuck. Got me thinking. And I'm still thinking. Of all the parodies that I've made, I don't really have a faith. In case you didn't know, guys, I'm crazy about this. I would be lying if I said that I did this all in one take, even though I don't tell you all the time. These things take a long, long time to make. In case you didn't know, this takes a really long time. This takes a lot of effort, and it kinda hurts my throat. In case you didn't know, no, no. In case you didn't know, I make this all in one take. Even though, hold up, I don't tell you all the time. It takes me a long, long time to make these. In case you didn't know. In case you didn't know. No, no. Don't worry, man, they're still gonna come out even though I suck. In case you didn't know, I'm bad. Man, that was mostly improv. I didn't even look at my screen. I'm good. I'm good at this. Very good. So, wait, Luke Holmes, no. Okay, next thing. See y'all in a minute or two.